the tune. It is my duty to inform you of my duty. No one ask you for a favor, not to see her for a while. Though while she is a creature, a character and feature, no words can paint the picture of the queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her, boys, if you had just been there, this one was in her movement. In her smile, all the roses in the garden bow and ask her pardon. Never no one would match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle. On the team in the dimension, I pass with late intention through a part of Arctic country known for beauty and for style. In the place of noble thinkers, of scholars and great drinkers, but above them shone for splendor was the queen of all Argyle. And if ye could have seen her, boys, if you had just been there, this one was an emotion and the board is in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon. For no one would match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle. So my lads and knees must leave you, my tensions not to grieve you. Nor indeed would I deceive you. Oh, I'll see you once in a while. I must find some way to gain her, to court her or to tame her. For I fear my heart's in danger from the queen of all Argyle. And if ye could have seen her, boys, if you had just been there, this one was an emotion and the morning's in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask a pardon. For no one would match the beauty of the queen of all I told you, your gaze on her will hold you, and of me no more will doubt you of her beauty and her style. Take you by hand and tending, a single life amending, for my future I'll be spending with the queen of all Argyle. And if you could have seen her there, boys, if you had just been there, this one was in a movement and the morning's in her smile. All the roses in the garden, they bow and ask her pardon. For no one would match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle. I could have seen her, boys, if you had just been there, this one was in a movement and the morning's in her smile. The roses in the garden, they bow and ask a pardon. For no one would match the beauty of the queen of all Argyle.